Age 30 is a milestone year for many people. And Blair Sabol once remarked, when the person turns 30, a whole new thing happens. You see yourself acting like your parents. In your 20s, you may assume that you have figured out all that it takes for you to scale through 30. Reality, however, has its way of disrupting the plans in cruel, funny, and unthinkable ways. The new decade comes with changes you never expected. But then again, it's a phase that everyone passes through. So relax, you are not alone. In this video, I will share with you 13 things that are going to change in your 30s. 1. Friendship. Friendship in your 30s is more about quality than quantity. Therefore, you might not have as many pals as you did back in your fun-loving days. An Oxford University study shows that as you grow older, your circle shrinks, and with women, it happens faster than with men. In your 30s, it will be tough for you to find people who would look at you from a non-professional perspective. Also, you will realize that there are many things to do, and you do not have the time and energy to invest in building friendships. Your attention shifts from making friends to building tangible networks and connections. 2. Your perception of life. As you get old and clock 30, your view about life will take an exciting turn. At once, life stops being a bed of roses and changes to a roller coaster ride. Unlike your 20s, when you make choices based on immediate gains, in your 30s, you will begin to put into consideration how your decisions will affect your life in a decade or two decades away. Furthermore, you will commit yourself to meditation and other soul-searching exercises. 3. The respect you have for your parents. As you grow older, the respect you have for your parents will increase in geometric progression. In your 30s, you'll realize that the mistakes you often blamed your parents for are nothing compared to the ones you have made. You will continuously ponder about how they were able to strike a balance between their career and family life, how they could meet up with financial responsibilities, and how they pulled up raising a bunch of stubborn kids. 4. Your choice of music. A new study from Deezer suggests that at age 30, we stop listening to trending songs. Maybe during college days, you were the life of the party, the king of the latest hip-hop and jazz. Wait till you're 30. You may be surprised how your music taste rapidly changes to soul music and classical. Suddenly, loud music will begin to irritate you, and you will make up any excuse to leave a party. 5. Your mindset about who you are. The new decade brings about a fresh and profound revelation of who you really are and what you truly want out of your life. If you got knowledgeable about self-discovery early enough, the change about who you genuinely are might not be too intense. Otherwise, you will be forced to discover yourself after many hurts and mistakes. 6. Your level of tolerance. As you journey through your 20s into your 30s, your tolerance level begins to decrease. Things that you used to consider as mere jokes in time past will suddenly start to irritate you. You may continuously find yourself getting annoyed by some decisions and actions of younger people around you. But then, you will realize you were once there. 7. Your interests and hobbies. As you clock 30, you will notice that you will do less of skydiving, skating, and those other energy-demanding activities you used to love. And before long, you might even stop doing them. Research shows that at age 30, your bones become thinner and joints weaker. You may still love those activities, but your body will not be able to comply. No matter how much you try to look younger, your internal system changes with time. Thus, you may start feeling too tired and weak to partake in those hobbies. You will, over time, develop a liking for calmer activities like writing, playing musical instruments, etc. 8. The way you talk to other people. That sassy young lady becomes calm all of a sudden. Reasonably, as you cross 25, you begin to understand what the statement, "your net worth equals your network," really means. This understanding thus causes you to be more polite when you speak to people, especially those you are unfamiliar with. By the time you are 30, you will be more mindful of the words you use, both physically and on social media. 9. Your spending habits. It may be entirely sensible to spend to impress a few friends as a young person in your 20s, impulse buying and purchasing the latest gadgets and all other trendy items may have been your thing. But as you draw towards 30, the reality that your financial commitments are increasing begins to hit you. In your 30s, your spending habits drastically change. For instance, you may stop buying junk and start spending on fruits and vegetables. 10. Your priorities. A critical priority in this stage is to get your priorities straight and right. Just maybe, the greatest wish in your 20s was to own a terrific ride. As you approach 30, cars might not freak you, and they might even be the last in your list of priorities. With old age comes a rare kind of wisdom. So instead of vehicles, trends, and a mansion, you will be thinking assets, insurance schemes, and long-term investments. The things that you tagged as needs when you were much younger will become wants and mere cravings. 11. Value for your family. Everyone indeed loves their family, but no one treasures family members than a 29-year-old who just left home. New studies have shown that as you grow older, the reality of your parents' mortality dawns more on you. Although it comes with great fear, it also brings along a new form of value for your parents and other family members. You will be naturally inclined always to show up and be there for family members, both in time of crisis and celebration. 12. You care less about what people say. There is no particular age when someone stops caring about the opinion of others. However, as you get closer to 30, you will start to realize that you are not obliged to please people. A group of 40s to 70s were once asked to state their opinions as regards when they began to care less about what other people think and say. Most of the population attested to have realized that their happiness was more than people's discouraging words in their 30s. One of the respondents, Laurie Camp, said, "Other people's opinion may be taken into consideration, but in the end, it is my opinion that counts the most." 13. Environmental preference. At 30, you most likely will seek to reorganize your office space and your home. Business insider's Erin Broadwin once reported that many individuals in their 30s perceive clutter as a source of stress. In your 20s, you probably used to think that creativity is best attained in messy environments. Nevertheless, your 30s will welcome you with the urge to tidy up and declutter your rough workspace. When you begin to discover some of these changes in your life, don't get terrified or overwhelmed. Instead, embrace them as they are natural signs that indeed you are stepping into another phase of life.